Good evening. Jump on there. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Paola Troilo.
And where are you from?
I am from Laval in province of Quebec.
That's a beautiful place. I've been there. And what do you do for a living?
I import food from the best country, Italy.
Oh. Pasta?
Oh. Pasta, olive oil, and fresh truffles. After the show, we're going to get some, I think.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you. Have truffles here with you? Did you bring truffles with you?
Well, I hope my sons here should have some in his pocket.
I wouldn't eat a pocket truffle.
Yes. You should taste it.
What are we doing here?
I don't know. I'm just in a weird mood. What do you have in your pocket for us tonight?
I will sing for you. This is my big opportunity tonight.
How long have you been singing?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I didn't know I was singing. Someone heard me, and they just make me realize that...
Wait. You didn't know you were singing?
Yeah.
How do you not...
I think she means
she
didn't know.
How could you be so aware of where your son's truffles are, but you don't know you're singing?
I always make noise, and I was alone in my room.
But it's the noise. You thought you were just making noise.
I thought I was making noise, and I was disturbing. So
how did you end up on Canada's Got Talent? Somebody who told you to do this?
I didn't. Okay. My son subscribed for me.
Well, we'll ask everybody at home and everybody in the room to hang on to their truffles. Make some noise.
That's good. Thank you. For you.
It's gonna make noise.
Woo!